Hey guys, it's Mikey here, and today we're going to be playing more Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Here we go, back in World 2 Boss Battle. Takes a really long time to make this loading screen go. There's Peach. My question is, why is Peach down there too? There's two Peach. Peach was there, and then Peach was also over there. Peach was right there, and then she was also in the air. Defeat the boss. Shoot him, that would do nothing to him. Peach. Which he looks at that. Over here. That would do nothing. But this would do something. Bombs away. There we go. Why am I even doing that? It didn't even work last time. Okay. Put him over here so I can get a clear shot. Wait. Okay, that doesn't hit Peach. But that is really low damage. Whatever, it does damage. And that's what's good. Targeting Peach. Okay, got a good angle for being shot. I think we should go up behind him and use the hammer. Yeah, I'll use the hammer. Yay! 150, please. Yes, 150 damage. He has 214 health. Hard to see because it's at the very top of the screen. Yeah, 214. Fit Mario! Can you still shoot him? You can. I put him there. And he could hammer him, but that would hit Rabbit Mario. See him because he's right there. Yep. Shoot him. He keeps on getting these criticals. That's really awesome. So Peach is frozen, so she can't do any of her special abilities. It's probably gonna hit Mario. Yeah. And I won't even kill him. Like the boss. I'm not gonna shoot. Cause that's gonna be hard. So, hit. Yeah, shot Peach. Cause they're all spread out. They're not gonna get going. He literally just shot himself. Are you kidding me? He shot himself. Well, that's fine, but also really weird to see a boss shoot himself. Is 90 health, I think? 99. Oh, I have to get 100 on this. Not exactly. Oh my god. Jump off Peach so I can get here. Here. Yeah. There we go. Just dodged Peach. Okay. Attack! Mario. I know where Mario can go, like, back here, and he could be a long range gun. So he has a gun that doesn't spread. I could just keep him and shoot him here. That could be good. Because it's not a spread, so... Yeah, I could do that. Or, oh yeah. He can't reach Peach. If he could reach Peach, he could be able to jump over here. And then be able to shoot him. But that wouldn't really do anything. So... Shoot him. Now I have to figure out where to move. Probably not here, because that's where a guy comes out. So, maybe behind here? Yeah. And he won't be able to hit me. Well, he will, because the blocks don't do anything. And since now he doesn't have a shield, I can actually shoot him when he moves. He's just still frozen. So, enemy turn, I guess. So, yeah. Smash her, and you move, and Mario's gonna shoot you. Yep. Yeah! Double shot. Yeah! So, there's those guys coming out. Yeah. Rabbit Mario has the most health, so he's gonna come up here, hammer him. He has the most health, but that's why I'm going to trust him to be shot. Hammer. Right in the middle of the ray. That's going to do max damage if it vampires him. Come on, critical. Now, usually with my luck, this is going to hit Red Mar- Yes, it's going to. Okay. So that doesn't hit him, but at least I got a critical, that's the best thing. So Peach could... Yeah, if I throw the bomb, that's gonna destroy both. And if I shoot my gun, that's not even in range. So I'm gonna go up to him and shoot. That could probably get both of them in range. Well, I don't know. That would hit both of them. But still hit him. I might shoot, but that still hit both of them. They're on orange. Like 60 damage to both of them. I'm not gonna do it. No. That's gonna hit. So he's gonna crush Peach. The speed is up. Move over here. He's gonna slowly make his way over there. Now, Mario, you will finish him off. With that charge. There we go. Now, just go ahead, all characters, and I made it to the third round, the final round. This should work. It's over there now. Okay. Wait, not Mario. Rabbit Mario should be good. Go right here. Hopefully he's in range. Please be range. Okay, he's not in range. So, Mario already shot, so... Peach! Off of him! Okay, that's not in his red, right? I don't think it heals him. Okay, it doesn't heal him. But it still shoots him! It'd be useless if Mario went up there, so... Could just hide him over here. Nah, that should be good. Hide him over here. Okay, so, yeah, for him, all targets are out of range. But he can do that stuff, but that wouldn't do anything. Because they're not anywhere close to being near to us. I'm just gonna speed up. There we go, shot her. Yeah. They're getting closer, they're cornering. Oh yeah, those guys pop up. Okay. Now Rabbit Mario, oh wait. Who is the most up? 260? 265, okay. Yeah. Oh, that shot both of them? Rabbit Mario, you have to get out of there, dude. Now, I'm hoping this will not hit Mario. It will, probably. Not that. Yeah, it will. But he's in the red. Not Mario, but the other guy. I don't know if I should do it. It only does like 20 damage to Mario though. And with this bomb, that would hit both of them. With that would hit both of them as well. If I move one space forward, it wouldn't be able to hit them. So if I went like this, that won't hit him, correct? And that would almost hit me. I'm gonna do it because it hits both of them. And sticks up like 20 damage. And wait a minute. Yes, shield. Yeah. Ha. Now it's your turn. And Peach is gonna die. Peach has 17 health, I think. Yeah, I think. Let's just speed up this. Okay, Peach, get ready to die. Never mind. Yeah. Peach, you have to leave now. And seriously, you have to leave. Where could she go? She can't really go anywhere. Peach, you're going to land over here. And you can heal yourself. Because Yeah, that's the problem. We can't have him. Okay. Whose hammer is the stronger? 150 or... Okay, Mario doesn't have a hammer, so that is totally beaten. Now. Here. Shoot him, because I've never actually won this before. Rabbit Mario, use hammer, smash him, critical, then go back here for a certain reason. That reason for Peach to do this. Yep. Boom. He has
is it 64 or 54?
Okay. I'm gonna make it so when he moves, she'll shoot him. And when he moves as well, he'll shoot him. Now. Move, please. Please move. Move. Oh, he can't move. So Peach died, but that's okay because. Wait, who has more health? 260. Up here. Okay, dude. You are ready to die, boss. You shoot me, then I shoot you. Oh, no. Okay. I'm not gonna... I can't hammer him because the hammer used one turn. He's in red. Get that will kill him. He's dead. And wait, his head's gonna fall off. My algebra. What is this? Is that it? Did I just run into him? I'm gonna go. What is he gonna do anyway? I can hit him. I hit him. But I can't finish then. Go back. I don't get this. I don't get, Mario, move here, no. Right there, because I'm gonna need to jump off of you. Because for some reason, he can't land. Okay. Now I can do it for some reason. Because of course. Okay, Peach is gonna take it. Okay.
I got a good because Peach does.